next song is about people with no money and people out of work and stuff, so nothing to do with the Czech Republic whatsoever. This is England, maybe, but no. It's a song called You Can Talk.
One, two, and three.
Sitting in the cold, but we sit and watch them as they freeze alone. Because when you suffer like those people suffer, baby, you can talk. You think you're much better. Test. Because when you suffer like they suffer, maybe you can talk. So we wrote this song in to commemorate those two wonderful drinks, and Leo, take it away. Bevo, Bevo, Rakia! Yeah, there you go! Safe. It's amazing what you can do when you're in a bus for hours on end, writing songs. This is a song by John Mayall. Anybody know John Mayall?
Yes.
Well, he comes from the same town as me, so they've not done too badly, haven't they, for a little piece of dirt, but it's called It's Over. I'm on dead feet. I'm on fire. Oh, I met a really good chick. I said, baby, you call me get a chick. The spread was overwhelmed, frozen in two. When we found out that he just couldn't do what he told us. Thank you, man, for my door. Yes, it's over, it's over. We started to talk, cause it's over. Turn me away from my soul. Yes, it's over, it's over. A little girl for more than kissing. I've been waiting for. All I got is memories of how we were. It's over.
Turning, and I
gotta keep my feet, gotta keep my feet. I've gotta keep my feet on the ground. Gotta keep my feet, gotta keep my feet. Gotta keep my feet on the ground. I gotta keep my feet, gotta keep my feet. Gotta keep my feet, gotta keep them on the ground. I gotta keep my feet, gotta keep my feet. Gotta keep my feet on the ground. Some sunny day, she went away. She's gonna leave me. She's gone to stay. You know she's gone, but I don't worry, because I'm sitting on top of the world. I don't usually play any of his songs, he never played any of mine. So. This next one, I always, as many, well, some of you will know, I played for many, many years. I know I don't look that old, but you know, I am. With Jack Bruce from Cream, the bass player from Cream, and I've worked with him for about 40 years, so I shouldn't remember this song, really. But I always said, after he died, that we would always play one of his songs, and this is one probably of his most famous ones, and I'm sure everyone will know this one, I hope. Oh, we do.
1, 2, 3, bam!
Such a sad song. had distinction. When I looked out, saw my own limitless beginning.
Thank you.
Suffering.